back going against the weekly, doing that weekly challenge. Our reward this week, Lenny Williams, the point guard. Don't know his stats, gonna check it right now in the game we're gonna play against him. The Sapphire player, don't know what he got right now. He was drafted in the 1950s, I think he was. And I looked up the stats, he was kind of a good player.
On 2K Sports.
Had a field goal percentage of over 45, I have to say, did not have a lot of stats, how many shots he took and all that. But did not include steals. Only 2 years that, like, I think 2 years, he had 72 steals and 97 steals. Right now, I'm going to look at his stats. The fuck you got, boy? Okay, your three-pointer is a 72, so you're not much of a three-point shooter. You're a point guard. Your team you was playing in was in the Warriors. Okay, shot IQ 85, free throw. Okay, or what are you known for, boy? Passing. It looks like he's just known for passing. Assist man right here. If you need a point guard that pass only, I think this is your guy. Offensive consistency is an 80. On ball defense 85. To me, his stats ain't good enough to be on my team, but If y'all dudes need a point guard, like, really bad, then this guy might be your guy. He got a good defensive player. Well, I have to say average defensive player right here. His steal rating is an 80. Not enough for me. Oh, no. I'm sorry, but really, shot contest is a 51, below average. So, like, if you play with Lenny Wilkins and the road to the playoff, it's gonna be a nightmare when people have like Damian Lillard or Steph Curry and just shoot threes. It's gonna be a nightmare for you. Hustle 92, okay. 80 speed, 87. Yeah, they're gonna blow. Yeah, he's not gonna on my team. Quickness, nope. Enough, bro. Stamina 95 and overall durability and 86. Yeah, this dude, I don't even think it's worth doing the challenge. Yep, damn. And I thought he was gonna be good, but and yeah, nope. No, ain't no way. I'm sorry. He's not on the team. He's not going to get on my team, but I will get the card. But he is not going to be on my team. See this?